Bonjour from France. I'm in Nice and it is so beautiful here. Let's take a look around. Who this is. I'm Christine with Where in the World is CL, and I make travel videos like this every Wednesday to help you get up, get out, and go travel.
Today's video is about my favorite places to catch beautiful views in Nice. We're starting with the coastal path. A 2.5 kilometer or 40-ish minute walk from the coastal path once you get up the stairs are the views from the beautiful Fort du Mont Aubin. It's a combination of paved and unpaved hiking trails and roads with lush plants all around you.
Made it to the end of this hike and the views are starting to come in and oh my gosh, take a look.
The most well-known view is located in Old Nice, and that's Castle Hill.
The walk to the top is super beautiful, and you'll pass a cemetery, a waterfall, they even have cafes up there.
Maybe it's because I'm a California girl, but my most favorite view of Nice was at the beach, anywhere, and at sunset. It was so beautiful.
Those were some of my most favorite views of Nice. If you liked this video, it would mean so much to me if you please gave it a thumbs up, subscribe, share it with someone who might be willing to travel out here. Look how cute my Airbnb is. It's time to leave. I'm headed to Spain. I'll see you in next week's adventure.